Female Singer of the Year, Jerry Kinn. If you're still here, Jerry, go on as well. The Favorite Male Singer for 2017, Jordan Mogay. Yep, come on ahead, young fella. The Best Newcomer, David James. He was gone as well. He's a newcomer, but he's a gunner now. The Best Selling DVD, who was that? Don't know who won that one. The Best Country Duo, Robbie and Florence, Country Features. Robbie's impersonating Florence as well. Just couldn't get a dress to fit. Oh, sorry, where are you? Here. Oh, she's here. Sorry, Florence. Oh, so we couldn't get a dress to fit him. Our best female newcomer, Lisa McCrory. Lisa's gone too. Lifetime achievement, Mr. Billy McFarlane. The most requested artiste on radio, Box Guard Brian. He's away to take the British. And the best solo act 2017, Curtis McGee. And last but by no means least, ladies and gentlemen, the man who has put tonight together, the man that does so much for country music and indeed many other genres of music by promoting their work, promoting their CDs, getting their music heard right across Ireland, the UK, and further afield into Europe, the managing director of Music City Dungannon, Mr. Terry Corrigan. And we're going to sing something that we want you all to sing here. Terry, come on, no, you come up. It's a very special song. Come on, we want you all up onto the floor. We're going to join together in Absent Friends. Come on. If you can't get onto the floor, up on your feet at least and join hands around your table. Come on.
Come on, let's see everybody on the floor. Come on, we'll make a big circle. Come on. Everybody on the floor. Come on, we'll make a big circle. That's it, everybody hold hands. Come on. Our special dancing friend. Everybody sing, come on.
God bless you at home. Till we see you again. Thanks for all your support over the year that you give to all these fantastic entertainers. We couldn't do what we do without you. But don't forget, the guys are out there, if you want a wee CD or a DVD, pop over and get one. Curtis and I are fueling up the helicopter. We're flying to Blackpool tonight. We might have room for one or two good-looking young girls. If there's anybody over 70, the two farms of land and 100 grand in the bank, we may take us with us. Anything younger than that, he's won't stick the pace. Good night, thank you very, very much. Once again, folks, our host and comper, Mr. Gary Wilson.